Generally, if you walk up to that scarecrow, you're in for a very rude surprise. He blows up right in your face, does a ton of damage, and actually killed a couple of my characters before when I wasn't expecting it. I'm kind of wondering how Sandre already has 12 intellect. I mean, I kind of understand it now. All of their stats are absolutely horrible. Definitely gonna have to invest in his speed. It's worth it though, having a character that can literally spam heal. Check that ring. Telekinesis Lore Master. Air resistance. I don't think we need hearing. Asuna does not have a second ring. Doesn't even have first rings. So we'll get to her. Rearrange our bars here a little bit.
What's this I've spotted?
Got a dialogue. That shovel has proven its... That shovel has proven worth its weight, it seems. Indeed. Who knows what matter of riches we may unearth together with this tried-and-true treasure digger. Enough to finish this mission with a long vacation in the tropics, gazing side by side at a burgundy horizon if we're lucky. Not even done with the mission, they're already planning on their vacation. Let's see if they've read anything down here. This spot always seemed like something was supposed to be here, where there is later on. I know I've got the key here and some mushrooms up here. That should tell Kinesis on Kirito's real nice. Is that a little farther away? trying to think the best way to do this is going to be a lot of fire. Kirito doesn't even need to do anything this fight. Wildfire Explodo. We'll move Austin out of the way next turn. Ouch. That is some ridiculously long range. What's going on? Okay. Kirito is out of line of sight. I've got 3 movement points I can spend. How is she poisoned? And he's still out of line of sight. This is kind of ridiculous. He's sitting right there in a pile of ash. Spend 2 AP, we're gonna move right on top of him. Even if he burns. Still says it's out of line of sight. What the hell? This game. I don't want to kill anything until I can resin, otherwise he is going to be way behind on XP. Not too happy about the situation. On the bright side, I suppose those things aren't going to be blowing up on us. Try this. Gonna rain right here on top of us, see if it'll make the smoke go away. Even though it's probably gonna create steam, which will have the same effect. He can't res him anyway. So for now, we're going to fortify. Or we're going to be two. Gonna become here. reduce the amount of damage we are taking. Now you wasted all your AP last turn, huh? No more fireballs for you. These explode skeletons, if you use a rain spell, you can extinguish their fuse, meaning they can't intentionally blow up on you. Now, when you kill them, they will still explode. Still going to be moving back down here a little bit. Unfortunately, our teleportation is on cooldown. Explodo, you may be in a bad situation. Ow. What? He got hit by fire, did not blow up, instead relit his fuse. I'll say it again, this game. Oh no. Trying to think what the worst case scenario can be here that he'll use. That works. Walk up and melee me. I can have Kirito stun him. Downside. Need a heal. I wonder if I can recharm him. Get him back over to my side. Let's give it a shot. Curious. Does not look like it. That'll do for now. And of course, I stopped one spot too far away from getting a big heal. Oh, I should have just attacked him. Oh yeah, if I looked at his health, I definitely would have. Okay, good recovery to a very bad start. Did not go at all the way I had planned. The original plan was to drop the used barrel over here, somewhere in this general area, get it to spread to them, and have Explodo cast Firefly, thereby catching everything on fire, igniting everything, blowing up the two skeletons, and leaving only probably two archers left. Turns out they had other plans. All this smoke is getting in the way of my explanation. Interesting. Rain does not remove it. There it goes. Finally decided to fade. chaos. How's your weapon? Good enough. Whenever I need these. Add one hand. Armor 5. We'll send it to Sandre. Even him out a bit. We're also going to start sending Sandre all of our crafting materials. Really starting to weigh us down. For the time being, we'll assume he will be our craftsman until we decide otherwise. Sure, he has a dagger in case he needs that for anything. Send him a one-hander. More pistol. There's a lot of stuff in there I skipped over. I'm just getting the major stuff for now. Hello, hello. Initiative bartering. I resist. Aw. Lore Master. I resist. It's my Lore Master. Lore Master's 3. We'll give it to Asuna for now. Now we're meant to talk to. Tushin. Additional health. 20 earth resist. Item level 7. 5. It's actually gonna go to waste. Fortunately. Okay, we're gonna quick save here. Make sure I do this correctly.